Hello again, folks. Welcome to the next episode of Joxer playing Skyrim, the Argonian Mage. In the previous episode, we made some nice additions to Lakeview Manor. I'm really digging this area. That looks amazing. We're kind of stuck at what we're gonna do in the next area. We already took a look, and there's two beds inside the house.
I could use a coffee right now, or an espresso.
And so we don't need the bedrooms area. We don't need it. So let's have a little looky. Sorry, I was just thinking about what to do next. So I had the choice between bedrooms, an enchanter's tower, or a greenhouse. We already have an enchanter's tower. We don't need the bedroom, so I'm gonna go for the greenhouse. There you go. Let's see, house. Fittings, lock, hinge. Yeah, I know, I made lots of nails, so I'll probably end up needing to use them anyways. There we go. Quick looky to see how it looks. Yeah, that's the greenhouse. See, it works perfectly with the sun. Oh. It doesn't need the sun. It's a greenhouse, but it doesn't need the sun. Okay. I'm gonna take a little looky inside. I honestly thought it that had like a window or had an open area for the greenhouse itself, but apparently I was wrong. Doesn't look bad at all. Let's see, furniture, display cases. There's lots of display cases. Wow, look at all those mannequins. That's a lot of mannequins. Oh, this is the armory, right? Yeah. That's pretty awesome. It also means that I'm probably not gonna use the thingy over there. This is the green. The greenhouse is kinda tiny. Night tables. Planter. Oh, okay. So apparently you put it in pots. Okay, folks, let's go. And I'm actually showing you everything because, like, I think about 90% of you guys said that you liked the whole Heartfire stuff, and just in general you guys seem to enjoy it, because nobody else seems to want to play the Heartfire game, even though it in my personal opinion it's awesome, it's amazing. Oh yeah, I still have my level up. Let's have a looky. We have 300 magicka, so I'm gonna put a point in my health so I'm not so squishy. We have two perks ready to be used. I'm tempted to put it in illusion. Hypnotic gaze. See, this is gonna help. And adapt illusion. Or not. Okay, I'm gonna wait with my last point, because I eventually do want to have Kindred Mage. But for now, this will do. I'm not sure that the next like Fury or the upgrade for Fury, if that is an adapt illusion spell or not. I honestly don't know. Okay. So we have found out that we have lots and lots of mannequins already. So we don't need a trophy room. Like, we have an armory here, so it's gonna be a storage, because not only will I have like a like I already, you know, have a mannequins and stuff, I will have an amazing view of the lake next to my house because of the plateau that this provides. So, there you go. I said that right, right? The plateau, I don't know. If I'm wrong, sorry. Okay. Three fittings, three locks, and 6 hinge. Three fittings, three locks, 6 hinge. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. House. Yes, 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 yes. And our storage room has been built. Let's have a look how it looks. Oh wow, you can actually just like stay up here. See, and this is the reason why.
I like playing cards with Lexi after Vesper.
What time is it? It's midnight. I'll definitely like make a like show you guys how this looks, because like right now I can already see that this is gonna look amazing. Okay, we built most of our house. Probably gonna add to building stables and stuff like that. Because I know you guys like that. Stable. Small garden. Animal pen. Workbench. I can build an apiary here. I'm like... Apiary. That's like a bird thing, isn't it? I should have straw, I think. Straw. I should have... I don't have straw. I'm so sure I had straw on me. Okay, so we can't build the apiary. We can't build the beds. Let's just head in and see what we can build. Or perhaps I can make a little post-it with stuff to build or something like that. Let's have a quick look at my... Wow, that's a nice area. Let's see, containers. Okay, furniture. Shelves. Exterior. Oh, exterior. That's actually upstairs, outside. Oh, you can actually have like a table and... Oh, that's so cool. I approve of this. This is cool. I'm liking it. Okay, first things first. Over here, we want a blacksmith's anvil, because handy. There you go. See, now I don't need to like walk outside if I need something, so that works. Okay, the mannequins. No. Oh, exterior, that means outside here I can make like archery targets? Nice. Weapon racks. There we go. I need iron fittings, iron fittings, iron fittings, and lots of iron fittings. Luckily, I can make those. One, 2, 3, 4, 5. And my smithing is going up nicely as well, so that's a nice bonus. Wow, I'm derping. There you go. Oh, this is so cool. Look at that. This is amazing. I like that. Furniture. Round table. Just like putting some stuff in here. There you go. Oh, wow. This is kind of awesome. I know, I'm kind of focusing on the extra areas, but it's mainly because of the fact that I already did the home itself at the other area, so... No? I'm out of nails! I'm assuming there's a lot... Oh, that free leather. Making some nails again. Nordic? Oh, apparently my level is high enough to make Nordic now. This is very nice. Might end up making some stuff for like Shada. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Or was it, was Nordic here for already the whole time? I don't know. Okay, anyways, back to the building materials. I need nails, so 1, 2, 3. Oh. I actually was considering Fusro dying her. I honestly was. There we go. Wow, how bad can you be continuously standing in my way? You are so pissing me off.
How may I help you?
Can I say how far you follow me or something? Oh, well, I don't really care.
Yes?
Sorry, folks, just she's really irritating me. No, she definitely doesn't look nice today. She irritates the sh... You know? Nope. Okay.
Let's get going then.
Thanks to her, my pots and pans dropped off. 1 second. There we go, fix the pans, because... just because. Anyways, continuing on. No idea how the plant is... Iron fittings, okay. Whoa. Oh wow, look at this! And I can actually plant stuff in here. Just one for now. And a thistle branch. Okay. I don't know. Just gonna leave it for now. I don't know. We needed fittings, right? Yes. We are running out of iron. I know, I'm like completely amazed at the fact that we're running out of iron. There you go, we're... That's it for now then, folks. We got our armory here, which is looking amazing. We got our storage room here. And lastly, we got our greenhouse. I like it. just need to spruce up the place a little bit. And I need to think about who I shall make my what word was I looking for again? My steward. That's it, steward. Who I was going to make my steward for this house. I'm still kind of leaning towards Lydia, since I'm going to have children here. And let's be honest, Lydia deserves a little bit of a break after the Battle of Whiterun and being in the house as the house was like on fire and stuff. She deserves some R&R. Actually, I'm gonna go and do something first. Actually, I'm gonna mine first. Because, wow, look at that. We're going to be ending this episode with the view that I was talking about. There we go. So yeah, let me know in the comments below if you actually enjoy and like this house as it is right now, or if you think I could have done something better. I'm open to suggestions as always. For now, let's wait about 11 hours. Should be midday then. There you go. That's my sight from my house. How amazing is that?
So that we might do his will. May he watch over us and protect us as we are all his children.
Like seriously, I can just like stand here and look at the sight because it looks so amazing. I like it. I've got a table where we can all sit. Would be nice if everybody else sat down, but oh well, can't have everything.
Nice.
No, I'd like to get up. There we go. I like it. This definitely awesome. So yeah, folks, this is the end of the episode. There's only like 10 more seconds to go anyway. So, folks, see you next time, and I'll be right back.